The Definitive Guide to Dimensional Modeling, Key Insights and Strategies from the Data Warehouse Toolkit. Summarizing Ralph Kimball and Margie Ross's vision. In the world of data warehousing, few names are as revered as Ralph Kimball and Margie Ross. Their seminal work, The Data Warehouse Toolkit, The Definitive Guide to Dimensional Modeling, stands as a cornerstone for anyone seeking to understand and implement effective data warehouse solutions. This essay delves into the key insights and strategies presented in their book, offering a comprehensive summary that can guide both novices and seasoned professionals alike. Introduction to Dimensional Modeling. Dimensional modeling is the foundation of data warehousing, and Kimball and Ross begin their book by establishing its importance. They define dimensional modeling as a design technique optimized for data retrieval, which involves structures such as fact tables and dimension tables. These structures facilitate complex queries and provide a clear, intuitive framework for end users. The STAR schema. One of the most impactful strategies discussed in the book is the STAR schema. This design organizes data into fact tables that store quantitative data and dimension tables that provide descriptive attributes. The STAR schema's simplicity enhances query performance and ease of use, making it a preferred choice for many data warehousing projects. The Snowflake schema. The Snowflake schema is a variation of the STAR schema, where dimension tables are normalized into multiple related tables. While this design can save storage space and eliminate redundancy, Kimball and Ross emphasize that it can also complicate queries and degrade performance. Therefore, they recommend using it judiciously, balancing the trade-offs between normalization and user-friendliness. Building blocks of dimensional modeling. Kimball and Ross meticulously detail the building blocks of dimensional modeling, which include fact tables, dimension tables, and slowly changing dimensions. Understanding these components is crucial for designing efficient and scalable data warehouses. Fact tables. Fact tables are the cornerstone of dimensional modeling, housing measurable data such as sales figures, quantities, and transaction counts. The authors highlight the significance of granularity, which refers to the level of detail stored in a fact table. Choosing the right granularity is vital, as it impacts the data warehouse's performance and storage requirements. Dimension tables. Dimension tables provide context to the data in fact tables by storing descriptive attributes such as time, geography, and product details. Kimball and Ross stress the importance of creating conformed dimensions, which are shared across multiple fact tables to ensure consistency and accuracy in reporting. Slowly changing dimensions. Slowly changing dimensions address the challenge of managing historical data in dimension tables. The book outlines three types of slowly changing dimensions. Type 1 overwrites old data with new data, which is simple but loses historical information. Type 2 adds new rows to the dimension table, preserving historical data but increasing storage requirements. Type 3 adds new columns to track changes, offering a balance between complexity and historical accuracy. Kimball and Ross provide detailed guidance on choosing the appropriate slowly changing dimension type based on specific business needs and data characteristics. The ETL process. Extract, transform, load is a critical aspect of data warehousing, and the authors dedicate substantial attention to this process. They describe ETL as the pipeline that extracts data from source systems, transforms it into a suitable format, and loads it into the data warehouse. A well-designed ETL process is essential for maintaining data quality, reliability, and performance. Extraction. The extraction phase involves retrieving data from various source systems, which can include databases, flat files, and external APIs. Kimball and Ross emphasize the importance of understanding the source data structure and quality to ensure accurate and efficient extraction. Transformation. Transformation is the most complex phase of the ETL process, involving data cleansing, normalization, and enrichment. The authors advocate for robust data transformation practices to address inconsistencies, handle missing values, and apply business rules. They also highlight the significance of data lineage, which tracks the origins and transformations of data to ensure transparency and traceability. Loading. Loading is the final step, where transformed data is inserted into the data warehouse. Kimball and Ross recommend strategies for optimizing the loading process, such as partitioning, indexing, and parallel processing. They also discuss the importance of data validation and reconciliation to ensure that the loaded data matches the source data. Performance optimization. Performance is a critical consideration in data warehousing, and the authors provide numerous strategies for optimizing query performance and system scalability. Indexing. Indexing is a powerful technique for speeding up data retrieval, and Kimball and Ross discuss various types of indexes, including bitmap indexes and B-tree indexes. They offer practical advice on selecting and implementing indexes to balance performance gains with storage costs. Partitioning. Partitioning divides large tables into smaller, more manageable pieces, improving query performance and data management. The book explores different partitioning schemes, such as range partitioning and hash partitioning, and provides guidelines for choosing the appropriate scheme based on data characteristics and query patterns. Aggregation. Aggregation involves pre-computing summary data to reduce query complexity and improve response times. Kimball and Ross outline techniques for designing aggregate tables and leveraging materialized views to enhance performance. They also discuss the trade-offs between storage costs and query speed when implementing aggregations. Data quality and governance. Ensuring data quality and governance is essential for the success of any data warehousing project. The authors emphasize the importance of establishing data quality metrics, monitoring data quality continuously, and implementing data governance policies to maintain data integrity. Data quality metrics. Data quality metrics help measure the accuracy, completeness, and consistency of data. Kimball and Ross recommend defining clear metrics and setting acceptable thresholds for data quality. They also stress the need for regular data profiling and auditing to identify and address quality issues proactively. Data governance. Data governance involves establishing policies and procedures for managing data assets. The book provides a framework for data governance, including roles and responsibilities, data stewardship, and compliance. Kimball and Ross highlight the importance of fostering a data-driven culture and ensuring that all stakeholders understand and adhere to governance policies. Conclusion: The Data Warehouse Toolkit, The Definitive Guide to Dimensional Modeling by Ralph Kimball and Margie Ross, is an invaluable resource for anyone involved in data warehousing. It offers a comprehensive and practical guide to dimensional modeling, ETL processes, performance optimization, and data governance. By following the strategies and tools outlined in this book, organizations can build robust and scalable data warehouses that deliver actionable insights and drive business success. As we have seen, the key insights from this book include the importance of dimensional modeling, the critical role of the ETL process, strategies for optimizing performance, and the necessity of ensuring data quality and governance. By embracing these principles, data professionals can create data warehouses that not only meet current business needs, but also adapt to future challenges and opportunities. In sum, Ralph Kimball and Margie Ross provide a detailed roadmap to building effective data warehouses. Whether you're new to the field or looking to refine your existing knowledge, the Data Warehouse Toolkit is an essential read that will equip you with the expertise needed to succeed in the ever-evolving world of data warehousing.